Firefighters in Bazetta Township had to endure the cold temperatures to battle a fire at a condominium complex this afternoon. The fire starting at this fiveplex in the Ivy Hills development, which is off of Elm Road. A firefighter said it started in the second floor of one of the units there. Extensive damage was sustained to the interior of the building, but no injuries were reported.